this, I was thinking about this. Bitch, on the news, yeah, they see about this. Even in the paper, they gon' read about this. Cause all of my life, training day and night, I'm preparing to fight for everyone, never leave. Crowds going insane, yeah, they screaming our name while we spraying champagne. Nothing nobody can say, cause today is the day. It's the day that I have always dreamed of.
Jarrett, Todd, Blake, Stevie, just wanted to wish you guys the best of luck this weekend. You make our community proud, and all of your fans and friends and family are very proud of you all. So go out there, do your best. And to Blake, I love you very much, and no matter the outcome this week, I'm so proud of all the accomplishments that you have reached throughout your athletic career. And go out and kick some ass. Love you guys. Bye.
The shadows are flipping out over Stevie going to state. Good luck.
Bring home the gold.
Blake, Stevie, Todd, Jared, good luck this week. Enjoy the moment because you don't know if you'll ever get to this point again. You guys all earned the right to make it to the state meet. Just go out there, have fun, give it your all, and that's all you can ask for, and try and bring home the gold.
Good luck, guys. Kick some butt.
Good luck, guys. We'll be there rooting you on.
We're really proud of you. Keep up the hard work.
Good luck, everyone. Work hard.
Good luck, men. It's all about attitude. Kick some ass.
Okay, to the wrestlers, congratulations on a successful season. You know, the whole team's done wonderful. Great to see you guys moving on to states. Hope that you can do well. You put in the time and the effort. Best of luck. Hope you can bring home some medals for us.
Good luck this weekend at states. We are so super proud of you. What an amazing senior year you have had. You have come a long way, my friend, and we couldn't be any more proud. Go get them, buddy.
On behalf of me and the rest of my Ross family, I want to wish good luck to Jarrett, Todd, Blake, and Stevie at States this week. We're so proud of you guys. Special shout out to Jer. Come home with the gold, Jer. We love you.
Blake, Jarrett, and Todd, good luck at States. And of course, the number one first grade student, Stevie Tuzelowski. Good luck, boys.
Hey guys, good luck down at States. Four wrestlers going down there, I think it's the most ever for our school. We wish you the best of luck. Mental toughness, baby, get you through the whole thing. Wrestle hard and we're proud of you.
Good luck, everyone. I'll be down there supporting you guys this whole weekend, and you'll all do great.
Hey, good luck, boys. The school's running out of some state champions, so we need some new ones.
Good luck, guys. Make us proud.
Good luck, boys!
SCA wrestlers, we are so proud of you, as we are every year. You're a winner going into states no matter what, so good luck. And we'll be thinking about you and cheering you on here at Southern.
All right, you guys, you gotta go hard. You know, you can support from a number one grandpa. Just know you'll be in my heart, and you'll forever, you know, remain in this school. I love you guys.
Jarrett, just want to wish you good luck this week in Hershey. I know you're gonna do awesome and be on top of the podium. Let's go Southern. Good luck, Stevie and Blake and Todd, too. See you this week.
Hey, guys. Good luck. I'm not going to be boring like Chick and say, go get the gold in a monotone voice. Go out there and take it to them and really bring back a state title.
Boys from Southern Columbia, good luck this weekend at States. Good luck, Jarrett, Todd, Blake, and Stevie. Go all the way.
Stevie, Blake, Jarrett, and Todd, good luck to you.
Good luck to the four wrestlers going to States. Just go down there, kick some butt, and bring home some hardware.
Good luck in Hershey! Go Tigers!
Hershey, I love you guys, and hi, Hookie. And this is for Andrew. Hi, Stevie, Albert.
Go Tigers!
Good luck, State! We're proud of you! Keep on!
I just wanted to say to all of you guys, good luck this weekend in Hershey. Bring home the gold.
Wish you all good luck, and as for Blake, I know wrestling isn't your favorite, but you're at state, so make the most of it and kick butt. Love you. Hey, Jarrett, Kevin up here in Boston. Just want to wish you good luck at the state championships.
Weekend, guys. We're already proud of you. Have fun, enjoy yourselves, and kick some ass.
Jared, good luck, man. You got this. Kick ass.
Good luck, guys. And why don't you take me?
Good luck to Jared, Blake, Steve, and Todd down at Hershey this week. Go pick up the W's, boys.
Best luck to the wrestlers. You guys deserve it, and I'll definitely be there to support.
Good luck, Todd, Jared, Blake, Stevie.
Good luck at States this week.
Good luck, guys.
Good luck, wrestlers. Bring home the gold.
Good luck at Hershey.
To Jared, Todd, Blake, and Stevie at States this week, bring home the gold.
Good luck to the Southern Columbia wrestlers.
Go Tigers!
Good luck at Hershey!
Go Tigers!
Good luck at Hershey, boys!
The boys, bring home the gold!
Bring home the gold!
Good luck at States, boys. Bring home the gold.
Good luck at States. Can't wait to watch ya.
Guys, wrestle tough. Bring home gold.
And Blake and Stevie.
We're proud of you all.
Good luck.
Good luck.
Go.
Say it again.
Go, wrestlers, go.
Go.
Wrestlers.
Go.
Good luck.
Good luck, especially you, baby brother. So proud of you.
Steven Albert!
They're watching.
Yo, we got the ladder. States right here. Last step of the ladder. We gotta step it up. Let the paramedics sort them out. Every match, put someone out, lay someone out, hurt somebody, kill somebody. Let's go, dude. You guys gotta kick some ass this week. Let's go.
Alright, so you guys have been busting ass for the past, like, how many months, you know, working hard and all that shit. It's time to have fun and, like, enjoy it. Whatever you do, like, for, like, the rest of this, when you guys are wrestling everything, enjoy the moment and enjoy being in the States.
Yeah, you can be the greatest. You can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest. You can beat the world. You can beat the war. You can talk the guy, go banging on his door. You can throw your hands up. You can beat the clock. Yeah. You can move a mountain. You can break rocks. You can be a master. Don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.